So this is my little painting setup. I'm in my conservatory because my kids are in the other room. I thought I'd just do a little video of me doing a very simple landscape, well, skyscape really. And we'll see how it goes. I'm only using minimal colours and I'll show you what I'm going to be painting. We're having a go at painting. Hopefully you can see that. And hopefully you can see my palette. So I've got these colours, my lovely Cranfield colours. I've decided for this exercise to only use a very short, small amount of paint, so a very limited palette. So I've got King's Blue Deep, Mars Violet, Yellow Ochre, Ivory Black, and Titanium White. So those are the five I'm going to be using. And as you can see, I've put them on my palette in order so that I know exactly where they are. My usual palette is a little bit more complicated, but obviously I'm not going to be using those today. I don't want to overcomplicate this for the video purposes. These are the brushes I'm going to be using, just very simple. One for sort of scrubbing, sketching on, and another one like that. These two are much softer, long flat brushes, which I love to use to get nice brush marks. A little one in case I want to put any tiny little flecks in somewhere. And then that one there I use for smoothing areas of my board. Thank you. there we go, I'm all done.
Get an idea.